for the best free display of Christmas lights all in one place in Orange County, definitely head over to Saddleback Church in Lake Forest. This is the second year of their Light the World Christmas exhibit. Last year it was a drive-through. This year it's a walk-through. Admission is free if you want to come here, but they do ask that you reserve a time slot online. Free parking when you get here. There's tons of Christmas lights, attractions, music. They've even got live actors dressed up from the movie Frozen. There's Anna and Elsa, a huge snowman. They've got fake snow. Well, it's soap, but pretty close for Southern California. Light up candy canes by the worship center. There's a really tall Christmas tree. If you're looking to eat, you can buy food here. They've got Chick-fil-A, a couple lunch trucks when I was here. Free hot chocolate if you're thirsty. And in the Bethlehem exhibit, you can learn a little bit about the story of Christmas and the birth of Jesus Christ, complete with a little baby Jesus. And this place is called the Light of the World, so you can light the world yourself by lighting a candle at the end of this display. But if you're looking for the much more traditional manger display, you'll find it right behind the worship center. But whatever you do, make sure not to miss the display on the junior high ministry. You could easily miss this if you come in by the worship center. It is quite an epic display of concert-type lights, motion lights. Wow. This is definitely the best free holiday carnival I've been to in Orange County. So if you want a little bit of holiday cheer, check this out before December 19th when it all wraps up.